Excuse me. Oh, there goes a wild turkey. These are fruit trees a prior owner had planted, you know, to attract deer, probably. It's not uncommon you get like a tree or two falls down a week, every week somewhere. I think I'm going to build my house back in this section. This is where I park this equipment after my midnight run. It's a mini excavator, a 35G, and a 333G skidster. I go out, drive them around, turn the lights on. As I said, the John Deere has a fuel problem, waiting for a part.